Namaste. I am Anukriti Gosai, representing Uttarakhand at FBB Colors Femina Miss India 2017. The magic of my state spreads from the never-ending landscapes to the beautiful smiles of its people. Uttarakhand, often referred as Dev Bhumi, land of gods, resides in the lap of Great Himalayas. Uttarakhand offers limitless opportunities for tourism and adventure. There is something for everyone. Pilgrimage, temples, wild tours, bird watching, rafting, mountaineering, skiing, trekking, camping, yoga, meditation, and much more. There are four abodes in Himalayas, popular as Chardham Yatra, which includes four holy shrines of Hindus, Badrinath, Kedarnath, Gangotri, and Yamunotri. The Valley of Flowers is a scenic hamlet and a perfect destination to get lost in the nature. Oli is considered among the best skiing destination of India. Rishikesh, world capital of yoga. Rishikesh is the only destination in the world which is equally popular for pilgrimage, yoga, adventure sports. It has also become a popular destination for whitewater rafting and kayaking, attracting tourists from both India and abroad. And while you are in Rishikesh, you cannot miss Ganga Aarti happening in Triveni Ghat. Jim Corbett National Park is the oldest national park in India and was established in 1936 to protect the endangered Bengal tiger. Take a break from the mundane and step into a world of captivating luxury. Be surrounded by nature's intimate coziness as you indulge in majestic sunset and rejuvenate yourself with the healing touch of yoga. Welcome to Uttarakhand, simply heaven.